So, you've just received your new Chromebook. Congratulations! Yes, this is such an exciting day for the entire Copley Fairlawn School District. But you probably have many questions. Well, that's why I'm here. This glorious piece of technology is here to guide you through the rest of your high school career. But first, here are some things to keep in mind. Before moseying to school in the morning, make sure your Chromebook has been fully charged. Refrain from using your Chromebook around food or drinks. One false step, and the results could be disastrous.
When traveling to and from school, avoid overpacking your backpack.
The case is simply an added safety measure. It's imperative that you do not leave your precious Chromebook in an unsecure location. The Chromebook resale value is priceless.
Internet searches on your Chromebook will be monitored and filtered. Attempting to install an alternative operating system or defacing your Chromebook in any way is strictly prohibited. Failure to abide by these rules will result in disciplinary action.
FBI, open up!
If your Chromebook has been damaged, immediately take it to a teacher or the tech office to be repaired.
Lost, damaged, or stolen equipment will be fixed at the expense of the students.
After a long day of narrating, there's nothing I'd rather do than hop on my brand new Chromebook. And if I have one last thing to say, it's this. I hope you enjoy yours as much as I enjoy mine.